iTunes. Sorry about the annoying background music, but this is how to make a black cat on Two Town rewritten. This is one day only. First off, you choose your tune. The buttons don't show up for me. It'll take me a little while to find them. During the pick-a-tune process, you might want to do this, so you don't have to deal with the annoyance of the buttons not showing up. You know, I'm just gonna skip the tutorial part. The important thing about any double tuning is naming tunes exactly the same thing or similar names. So just to save on time, I'm going to do it. Master Pippi. Master Poppy. And enter tutorial. That is crucial. You don't skip the tutorial if you want the black cat. Oh yay. Wait, I don't need to show this. Now, the moment of glory! The moment of glory! So glorious. And here's what you do. You go into, I think, replies, good, fantastic. Wait, what? Replies. Good. Fantastic. Dang it. Thank you. Oh, the camera's still rolling. Crud. There's a cat uprising here. Okay, so different district, that means we need blood trouble. Be right. Word of advice. Do not try to travel to another district if you have this tune to ask. Blah blah blah, backward bracer, blah 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 blah. Now I can switch districts. Yeah, now you use the portal animation. The other time you would do it, you'd just stand there. Don't forget your dome task! Please work, friendly. Yes! Nice. Good. Fantastic. Poof. And that's how to become a black cat.